You're here accepting on behalf of a member.
Lindsey Middleton. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Awesome. And what's your name?
I'm Jason Lever. I'm her director and her writer.
Okay.
So she got to speak my words and follow my direction, and I'm exceedingly proud of her right now.
Awesome. That's so exciting to hear. Mm-hmm. Well, congratulations to both of you,
Thank you.
And is this either one of your first Indie Series Award?
No, this is, this is, I believe, her third or fourth nomination.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And, but you know, and I just, I don't know, I felt like this was her year, to be perfectly frank.
Yeah.
She did an incredible job. And in fact, actually, the episode I submitted, actually, you know, this is some behind the scenes knowledge. It was actually the first take we shot.
Oh.
And it was a 7-minute episode with no cut.
Oh, wow.
And she just nailed it. And I remember we recorded it and we shot it, and then we did a playback afterwards. And, you know, we sort of all sat around the camera and we all just knew, yes, this is the one. And we actually didn't shoot another take.
Wow, that's amazing. That sounds like a very rare occurrence, and it speaks volumes about the fact that award was actually won
for it. And I mean, no joke, like, I remember when we filmed it, I thought, oh, like, this is going to mean things.
Yeah.
I don't want to say things, but I was thinking things for Lindsey, and so I'm so excited for her. But she's in South Africa right now, and she couldn't be here, and so anyway.
Yeah. Well, it's really exciting. Yeah. Well, do you know if she has, or the series itself, anything planned over the next year or so?
Well, so tomorrow we debut our, not tomorrow, but next week we debut our 82nd and final episode ever.
Wow.
The show is coming to an end, and so it's we've been using the word bittersweet a lot lately, so it's certainly that.
Yeah, that sounds about the right way to wrap up most things.
There's no other word,
Yeah, exactly.